Guys, Kolya, Northcoast Constrictors, welcome back to the channel. So inside this enclosure here, I've got a reticulated python, male, adult. He's got a really, really bad stuck eye cap from stuck shed. He's shed out twice since he's had the stuck eye cap, and the others have shed off, but there's two stuck sheds underneath that, which the vet has tried to remove and I've tried to remove, and it's getting to the point now where, like, I really, really have to intervene. So right now he is inside this container here. This is his enclosure. He's on a hotspot. He's in water. He's been soaking for about 2 hours, and I'm going to take him out and I'm going to put him on the table. My girlfriend and my son are going to help. We're going to lay him out flat, put him on the table. I'm going to try and record this on YouTube. All you're going to see is my hands and my fingers. It may take a long time. It may take a short time. It may be pretty distressing for some viewers to see this, okay? The thing is, if I do not remove that stuck eye shed, that stuck eye cap, he could lose that eye, okay? So there may be a little bit of blood. It's stuck right inside. You know, when I pulled that up before, I managed to get off in bits and pieces, but it seems to be stuck like around the edges of the eyes. Okay, so I'm going to be doing a lot of wiping with earbuds, with cotton earbuds, and then pulling with tweezers. And you guys maybe think I'm being cruel to the animal and it should be at a vet, but whatever I'm doing, the vet would be doing, because I've done this with the vet, okay? So I'm not going to do anything that the vet wouldn't be doing themselves, okay? So I'm going to pull him out and I'm going to get the camera set up. So I just wanted to let you know that's what I'm going to be doing. It's the removal of a very, very, very bad stuck eye cap. So yeah, the next time you see anything, it's going to be the snake and my hands, and hopefully we get this stuck eye cap off. It may take 5 minutes, it may take 20 minutes. I might have to take some breathers. The snake is going to be under an extreme amount of stress. There's probably going to be a lot of wriggling, a lot of heavy breathing. The snake will be distraught, okay? Don't get me wrong, we're performing a procedure, doesn't know what the hell is going on, can't see out of those eyes. So be prepared for the snake to be highly, highly agitated, okay? All right, and it's going to take three of us to do this, but I need both my hands and I need my girlfriend and my son to hold the middle and the end of the body, because he's just going to wrap around. They're wearing waterproof jackets and whatnot, because when something like this happens with that kind of stress, they usually poo all over the place and we all over the place. We've got a towel set down and we fully prepped for it, disinfected, everything's ready to rock and roll. So guys, educational video, stuck eye cap. Let's hope I can get it done. Okay, cheers. Okay guys, so here he is. Yeah, this is Kratos and there's the stuck eye cap. All right, over here I've got to try so hard to hold him where I don't strangle him. Okay, now I've got to try and peel that eye cap off. Okay, looks like we've got one off so far. I'm just trying to get this so that you can see it. Always go from front to back, because that's the way they shed. He is fighting very, very hard here. It is very distressing, I know, to see this. You need to hold him back even more. You got to use all your strength there. He's a strong snake, this. He thinks he's being attacked. He's probably going to make a poo any minute. All right. Okay. And what I'm going to do now is I'm going to try. This is the hardest part. And you grab with the tweezers the shed, which is there, and I can see it. It's coming off in bits and pieces. I've got to try and get it. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to put some more water on there to lubricate. I can see his eye. Okay, boy. Okay, okay. I know. Yeah, smell me. Probably a lot of people watching this going, you should take him to a vet. Trust me, we'd be doing exactly the same thing at the vet. There we go. Push him back. There's that stuck eye cap. Okay. It is so bad. It is so bad, it really is. But it will come off. I can feel it coming. It is just, it is. You can see it. It's just stuck right in it. Right in that corner there. There we go. Come on, it's almost. Let's get some. Some water in there, some more lubrication. So this is like a terribly, terribly, like one of the worst examples of a stuck eye shed that you can get. You know, I'm getting it out in bits and pieces, but it is so, so hard. Let him, I know he's pooping, and that's probably, he's, the thing is this, it's got to come off. It cannot stay like this. He's going to go blind. It's coming. The thing is, I don't want to put his eye out, you know. come slowly, 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 bits and pieces. Obviously, guys, everything's been disinfected. My hands have been disinfected. Just going to give him a little breather. That's what his eyes are supposed to look like. Can you see there? You can see what a beautiful snake he is. You know, he's just... being so calm about... He's not being calm about this, but he's not trying to attack me in any way. All right, so... I've got a... You know, the snake is very special to me. He was my second retic that I ever got. I would like to just hold the light up like that, dear, please. Can you hear that breathing? Yeah, I know he's strong. He's strong. But he knows. Snakes have gotten, they can tell. I mean, he's not trying to bite me or anything. Snakes can tell that, I think, if they know you well enough, that you're trying to help. I've got to get it inside there. You know what, I think I'm gonna need scissors. Or a blade to cut. Just trying to try again with a little bit of the wiping here. Oh, I'm sorry. All right, is there... Okay. You see, if I had a pair of bucks. Okay, let's just press pause there for a second. Guys, we'll be back in a second. We're just going to get a pair of scissors. All right, guys, we're back. So I've got some scissors here. Spread it out, F10. Dry them off. I'm going to start this process again. Hello, my boy. You can see He's a real gem of a snake, you know. Okay, guys, a lot of that video, we had to stop recording. It started to get a bit too intense. But if you see now, that was his good eye. Well, it is his good eye. Okay. And over here, this is the eye that we worked on. And you can see that the stuck shed is off. Okay, he's a very cool snake. You can see lovely colors on him. He's a motley het albino. Even after all of that work done on him, he's still completely chilled out. It was very, very stressful trying to do that because obviously you don't want to damage the eye. It took three people to hold him because he was just trying to wrap around everything. But the most important thing is that now he can see again.
out of that eye. So the next thing to do is I'll give him a night to settle in. Hello, my boy. Hello, my boy. He's just trying to establish trust with me again. He's like, so the thing about retics, they're so intelligent and they're so clever. He knows that I've been hurting them. You know, I've had tweezers and scissors and I've been cutting and whatnot. A lot of it was pretty graphic, okay? But we got the bulk of it out. My phone kept on playing up as well. It stopped recording the way it is. But he's had enough stress for one night. I do still think that there is a little bit of stuck shed still around the eye on the inside, okay? If I pull down like that, I can see stuck shed down there. However, I've got the bulk of it off. 99% I've got it off. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna leave him, put him back in his enclosure, and let him chill for 24 hours, and tomorrow night I'm gonna offer him a nice meal, okay? And yeah, that's it. Just part of the deal about keeping the snakes. But I mean, that eye cap from when you first saw it to what it looks like now, when you're looking at a completely different snake now. Okay, so this is Kratos, my motley hits albino, lavender albino. And from me, Cole, North Coast Constrictors, there's my Instagram. Guys, if you like this video, do us a favor, hit like and subscribe. It would be great to have you on the channel and you can see some more cool videos like this. It's not always just ball pythons. As I say, we've got the retics as well, and then we do some cool educational videos like this. Guys, disclaimer, I'm not a vet. I have learned this procedure though from a vet. I have removed many, many stuck eye caps. This just happens to be the worst. So it is what it is. And I'll just monitor it and make sure. What I want him to do is I want to get another big meal in him. And I want him to shed again. I want him to go into the blue and I want him to shed. And I want to see if he gets another stuck shed on that eye cap. That's the next step. But right now he can see. And I think I'm just going to let him chill. So guys, over and out from Cole, North Coast Constrictors, Bulito, South Africa. I want it all.